Blazkowicz. Blazkowicz, head for the old American Bank building. That's where Horton and his group should be holed up. Find them. Persuade them to join our cause.
The American Bank. What's a dollar worth these days? like I got a shortcut through this building. Looks like I got a shortcut through this building. Use of that overhead crane. up and running.
We are moving on from the tower now. Mines are disabled. And Fergus is scouting ahead. Just had a big fight with the Nazis. Barely made it. William? Don't know if this is normal, but I think the pregnancy is making me a little, you know, excited. Oh God, is everyone listening in on this frequency?
Yes.
Yes?
Max Hoss.
I gotta blast my way out. someone is putting up a fight.
Preacher?
No, this? Lord, pick these rags up off the streets. Name's Horton.
William J. Blazkowicz.
Blazkowicz? Terror belly hellfire, son. Ain't you supposed to be dead?
I recovered.
Well, terror belly don't mean to be rude, but what's your business around these parts, apart from saving our sorry asses?
I'm with the Chrysal Circle. We're starting a revolution.
Are you now? This here is the last remaining haven for the cancerous growth of independent free thinkers, spreading all over the South and yonder. Oh, we be the outcast, the poor. Well, everyone who ain't part of the American goddamn bourgeois. That man right there, getting yourself a drink, that's my old-timer friend Paris Jack. A Paris Jack is a brawler, a cutter, a true-believing anarchist. A hell of a clair on that player, ain't that right, Paris?
Don't like to toot my own horn, except literally.
Streets are quiet, Horton. Nobody's... Wait. Yes, streets are quiet.
Now that's the professor. She got them eyes, can see a speck of dirt in a cow's ass off 100 yards. I tell you, them goddamn nasty sumbitches coming here, we gonna shoot their asses out, I tell you what. Going out in a blaze of glory, hallelujah!
You got a lot of good people here. You should join us. We could always use more good people.
How you reckon to start this revolution of yours, Terror Billy?
Terror Billy?
Holy shit, it's him.
Didn't that Nazi bitch kill you?
Seems our friend here kind of told St. Pete to go fuck himself.
He's with the Chrysal Circle, walking legend.
I know who he is. Oh, damn it. Here they come. Paris, I'm feeling a little jittery. You mind taking the edge off?
Let me see what I can do about that.
You know, my ma always said... Never trust a man can't handle his whiskey. So you sit right down, sit there, Billy, and drink up.
Ugh. What in the world the fuck is this shit?
Old Horton special.
Oh, goddamn.
Now listen, Terror Billy, I respect your ambition. But there's nothing can be done no more. The world has sank into the crapper, and all we can do now is drink this whiskey and watch the vortex suck it all down.
Didn't expect your belly to be quite so young.
We've been fighting for a revolution since long before them Nazis came here. We were the first to start building a civil rights movement to advocate equality for everyone. You know the concept of civil rights, Terror Billy? No, you don't. You're just a jarhead, ain't you?
Buddy, I laid my life on the line for freedom, justice, and the American way while you and your bohemian friends were passing out Bolshevik propaganda and opposing the draft on every street corner. What good is your fucking equality? You can't muster the backbone to stick up for your people while the coyote's scratching at your front door.
We stood up against the imperialist war machine in the United States of America and the greedy money men of Wall Street. It was itching to send the children of the proletariat off to die in foreign lands so that they could be filling their coffers. It weren't their sons bleeding on the beaches. No, they draft people like you for their dirty work while they's watching the dollars roll in. You're the pawn, the patsy of the takerous men in Marble Mansion. Well, I see through that shit. Decided not to be a party to it.
Yet here you are, guns in hand, shooting Nazis, just like me. Difference is you come late to the party. Perhaps your kind had gotten their asses in gear, we'd have won the war.
Don't spill that shit on the table, Horton, and lead right through it.
This'll get you drunk, there, Billy. You upstanding lackey of the establishment, Jake.
Listen, pal, I ain't got time for your horse shit. You gotta make the call. Give up and die or step the fuck up.
I ain't wanting to argue with you, Terra Billy. Too tired to fight.
You tired? Man, fuck you. I got kids on the way. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna raise them in a world run by these Nazi assholes. So what's it gonna be? You hillbilly, degenerate moonshiner, Bolshevik cowards, goddamn traitors.
Lord, Lord, I ain't never seen a man remain coherent after more than one shot over holding special. I like you, Billy. Like your gumption. All right. Let's start this revolution.
Hit it! Harris been working on this puppy for over a month now.
Hot damn. How'd you tame it?
Popped the hood, pulled some wires, that about it.
He's quick learning, Paris always figures out what's what.
So, what's your plan?
You're gonna ride it, cowboy. Yes, sir. You're gonna ride on out there, draw off the Nazi fire while we make our way down to the harbor with all those who survived the purge.
Gotcha.
All hinges on that boat of yours showing up.
It'll be there.
Oh, easy now, easy. There you go. Just mind the temper.
Horton, you better get up here. Nazis swarming in like flies on shit.
Check, check. All set, Terror Billy. Now get!
See what this puppy can do.
Anya. Come in, Anya. Do you read?
William, I read you.
What's happened? You okay there, darling?
I'm trying to regroup with Fergus. I've contacted Grace. The U-boat is on its way in, and we are on our way to Lakeview District.
Listen, don't do anything reckless. You stay safe.
I'll be fine. Anya out.
Horton, what's your status?
Rounding up the last of the people and fixing to leave.
Make your way to the Lakeview District. Bring everyone. We're getting a ride out of here.
Well, Billy, that might be a fine idea in theory, but I reckon all them Nazis between here and yonder might slow us down dearly.
Wager I can get their attention.
Next stop, Lakeview District.
Building. Think we can hold out for a wee bit, but these Nazis keep coming like torrential diarrhea.
Terribilli, we've met up with your people on the roof of the Lakeview apartment building. That ride of yours better get here soon, because we won't hold out much longer.
Hey, Conrad, you up and went on a tropical cruise with our boat? The Nazis are fucking killing us here.
Fergus, I read. Sorry, it's being held up. Working to resolve the problem.
Keep doing what you're doing, Anya! If we're going down, we're going down fighting!
Grace! We need evacuation now!
Jesus Christ, Grace, I was close! You're still a Conrag, mind you, but you're the most lovable Conrag I've ever laid eyes on.
Fergus, Anya, help everyone get on board the U-boat. The Nazis will regroup and attack. Hurry up. Blaskowitz, get your ass up on the Lakeview apartment building roof and climb on board the U-boat. We've spotted the Altmerzer on the radar. It'll be here any minute. Haul ass! Blaskowitz, all All of the evacuees are on board, but we can't leave. Props are stuck in the mud. We're stranded, and the Outsmurcher is incoming. If it gets here before we bail, we are fucked.
I say it's time to ready the nuclear cannon.
What are you talking about, Fergus?
I figure the shockwave from the atom bomb could push the boat out to sea.
Now that's the stupidest fucking plan I have ever heard. Set.
Well, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction.
Blazkowicz, hop on the nuclear cannon and fire it to maximum distance. I just hope it's far enough away from us not to rupture the hull.
Got it. Looks like the Outsmurcer lost track of us. Clear skies on the scope.
Fryer Engel commands it now. Using it to hunt terrorists. But in the way back, the Outsmurcer would roam from city to city, crushing any resistance. Now, if we ignite a revolt, you can be sure the Outsmurcer would swoop in, put an end to it, before you can say hell's bells. If we're gonna start this revolution, we need to put an end to the Outsmurcer firstly.
So then we mount a surprise attack, conquer the Outsmurcer, and use it against the Nazis.
Well, the Outsmurcer is protected by an automated security system called Odin. Seen it when I was up there.
We'll hijack the system, find the Odin codes, and disable the fucking thing. Yeah, but that kind of information is a top military secret. Only the Oberkommando is privy to it.
Sounds like your basic Nazi military facility info. I'll break into the Oberkommando and steal the information off their, computing machines. Not a problem.
Except for the fact that the Oberkommando is now on fucking planet Venus.
Venus?
Ever since you obliterated the Oberkommando at Roswell with that nuclear bloody warhead, the Nazis have been trying to shove the shite back into the horse. So, they moved the Oberkommando to another fucking planet to keep it away from us. All of their top brass, all their top military secrets, have been moved to a fully secured base on Venus. Venus. There is no way you are making it to Venus, Sunshine. I don't care how mighty your arsenal or how much fucking manpower. There is not a hope in hell you can bypass all that security.
Yeah? Not with that attitude.
Except maybe there is.
In 2 days, final auditions for the role of the infamous terrorist William Terribilly Blazkowicz take place on the enigmatic Aristat habitat on Venus. One of the hopeful actors is Jules Redfield, here getting a snack from his favorite milkshake bar in his hometown of Eagles, California.
What you thinking, Anya?
William and I are going for milkshakes. Papers are all in his glove box.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, is he a Nazi?
You a Nazi fella? Can't even tell no more. How I look?
Like a walrus. Don't forget your luggage. Remember, you are Jules Redfield, professional actor. Traveling to Venus to audition for the part of William Joseph Blazkowicz. Now, you are summoned by personal invitation, so security should be minimal. Break a leg.
Mr. Redfield? Mr. Hughes Redfield?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Helena, the director of this film. Apologies for the long journey, but my producer favors a safe location and has an affinity for dramatic settings. Come.
My luggage.
Someone will bring it for you. Come. Welcome. Welcome to the audition, Mr. Redfield.
Now that you're all here, I ask you to prepare yourselves. You must be...